field. If it is found that this was an illegal knife, meaning that the arrest then was legal and correct, I know it gets a little confusing, the illegal legal, do the charges against Officer Nero need to be, will they be dropped immediately? What happens?
Well, we have to remember he's facing more than just this one charge. He has two counts of assault and two counts of misconduct in office. So what the defense lawyers are doing, they're trying to chip away at the prosecution's case bit by bit, because this is just like them carving out Mount Rushmore. They just can't blow it up with one fell swoop. They're filing motions to try to take away one case and one charge at a time. I believe that the case would go away on that particular count. However, he still faces two charges of assault and two counts of misconduct in office. So that would just take away part of his criminal responsibility.
That's the fault.